Atleast.io.
Hello, everybody. He's not sorry. I hope it spawns you somewhere. It's just horrible. That'd be hilarious. That'd be even more. That'd give me a reason to laugh. Everybody, just so you know, I really don't care for the game. It's a cool game and all. I recommend it to people that like toxic games that allow 10-year-olds to cuss you out in the highest, squeakiest voice possible. If that sounds like your kind of game, please go buy it. It's a great game if you have several friends you can, you know, have protect you while you're trying to build a wall. See? I just never really got into first-person shooting games, first off, and second off, I don't really like the other battle royale or whatever you want to call that kind of style of games. Never was really good at that kind of stuff. It just doesn't pique my interest. Nice game. I like how they have it developed. They're doing good for themselves, the developers of that video game. Yeah, Facepunk's pretty good and intuitive. If they would do something about the toxicity, I guess that's what makes the game too, so you don't want to do what Modern Warfare is doing with their toxic countermeasures. Yeah, they're banning people just for using any abrasive language or whatnot, and I think that's a little rough, because that did make that game. That's what made that game that game, but oh my god, to me, rest just unplayable. I don't know what the point is of it. It's just you do all that work for either to be destroyed or to wipe in a week and then you have to start over. I like to see the fruits of my work being done. If I'm gonna spend 40 hours grinding, I wanna see my work later on too. Just like every other video game, he was getting his ass kicked. They're both our people. What does the crib have to do with anything? I don't think it has anything to do with it. I don't think that's how that works. What game? Oh, RimWorld. I'm not new to it. I don't know. There's a lot to it. There is a lot. Ha 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 ha. EU diverse. You said it. That's great. Guess why I got a voice for the radio. Wow.
You're getting there. Thank you.
Okay, that light just came on again. That's awesome. Yeah. Oh boy. Yeah. I'm gonna send it your way. It's all yours. Boo. Now I need to find OBS. Wait, I think I have OBS, don't I? From Steam? Oh, come on. Well, if it's in Steam, I just gotta re-download it, which is fine. OBS. I'm trying to make record a little bit. I just want to record offline. Is that possible on OBS? Because I want to send it to you and see if I can get it to you. Doing some troubleshooting, everybody. We're self-teaching, self-learning. Testing how to use this dang thing now. You have to show me how to use this one day. Just need to learn how to get the recording to start when you want it to and when you don't want it to. And how to get it to record, actually. Yeah, I don't know how to do that. It'll be. Sorry, everybody, I'm tired. Give your shit.